It's Randy Blackham on the guitar. Brand new guitar.